Merry Christmas, guys. It's officially halfway through November, and we all get to listen to Mariah Carey now. Look at me and my Thanksgiving plate already. I'm way too early for this. What's up, Twitch? We're back. It's the last stream of the quarter before we hit our super ultimate mega grand finale wrap-up.
Confetti!
Thank you. Super excited to have Forever Yours from Virginia in the house. And right now behind me is the Cardinal Endeavor. Today we are having Bandsgiving, all because Hunter was like, my workplace gave me a ham, and we're going to fucking cook it next week. I mean, we don't have a stream next week. He's like, we're going to fucking cook it today. So we're all hanging out, getting fat, and playing some metal. So once again, behind me, the Cardinal Endeavor. Hunter, hit them with that donate link. We getting them toys for Tater Tots. We gonna rock this before we hit the finale and then go buy a bunch of toys.
It's gonna be a long fucking night.
It's gonna be a long fucking night. Enjoy.
All right, like he said before, Twitch, we are the Cardinal Endeavor. My name is Jacob Hall. On drums, we have Hogan Gammons. On bass, we have Tyler Monday. And the other guitar, we have Andrew Revis. Hope you enjoy. Our first track is called Jewel.
We'll be right back.
Yeehaw, that was something.
Thank you so much. With all the rock symbols in the chat, thank y'all for watching and checking us out. Dio symbol.
I love that username, Gee Sauce.
All right. So I guess we're going to keep this moving along. Our next track is called Marooned.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is some smooth jazz of metal.
That was a sweet comment. I seen that.
Bottom Light Productions. Thank you so much, Bottom Light Productions. All right, and I guess we're going to soften it up again, right? So this next track is called Chrysalis. We'll be right back. much as I fussed at y'all, the nerves got me on that one. I fucked up. I missed a bunch of sections in that one.
I have to say, you guys are fucking tight.
Thank you. We try, man. We try, brothers. We try. Oh, man, I listen to y'all's record. Don't even play. Don't even bullshit. Don't even bullshit. Y'all got vocals. So, now we're going to play the last track from our debut album, which you can check out on all streaming services, Spotify, Apple. It's called Somewhere in Between.
Check it out.
This last track of this album is called Schizophrenic. We'll be right back. always pick on ourselves and say we write musicians' music. So it's like, oh man, don't even sweat. I heard y'all's record, man. Don't sweat, bro. It's good. So that was the ending for Chat. I'm too in talking to the guys, but for Chat, that was the ending of our set list from our first album, which again you could check out on all streaming platforms. And I think I've been looking to the left of the camera, so I need to look dead center right there.
You'd be right here.
Nah, you're the pretty one, man. We gotta put you at the center, bro. You want sales. But now we've got four tracks from our second record that we're working on now. And for those of you who've seen us live, you've heard a few of these tracks, but for everybody else, this is a Hope House exclusive. So make sure you repeat, watch this stream, and come check them out. What's the first one?
Carousel.
Carousel's the first one. We'll be right back. Well, what's funny, I can't read the chat's name. What's that name in red right there? Killjoy2093 said, love the little psycho circus feeling section. That's the whole purpose of that song.
Definitely so. All right.
All right.
Hey, Cage.
All right.
Hey,
is that Corinne out there? Monday C422. Hell yeah.
I believe that must all be right, it.
Awesome. My wife. Shout out to my wife, Corinne.
How about it, man?
Hell yeah.
Really
hey, Corinne.
Huh?
All right. So, well, I'm a huff, man. I'm telling you right now, I'm fucking nervous, and so hopefully I can, hopefully I can nail this shit. But this is another new track we're working on, and it's one of my personal favorites. It's called Ghost Reset.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you again.
Just to let you know, Peter said if you can tap like that through the entire song, you can stick your finger in his butt because it must be good.
What did he say? Tap like that song, stick a finger in the butt. He
said it. Also, I want to know what it's like to be able to drum with your dick.
Ghost Reset is insanely great, gents. Thank you. I don't know. I just can't see the actual titles where they're colored.
That was G-Sauce.
G-Sauce. Thank you, G-Sauce. So now, our next track is, Hogan, I'm pretty safe to say this is your favorite, right? So this next track is called Atmost Fear. Everybody. We'll be right back. How's atmosphere? Which the funny thing is, that's our longest track. And I think we clocked it in around 9-something minutes, and I was pushing for 16. But we'll see how it goes. Second record isn't done. But now, we got our last track of the night, and it's probably our easiest, softest song. Forever Yours, y'all are going to be really the first exclusive people to hear the whole thing. But we set out, we said, well, the second record, we're gonna make some really, really easygoing songs. And those were what before, and you see where those got. So now this one is supposed to be our softest song. But this is our last song of the night. And thank you again for Hope House for having us. We are the Cardinal Endeavor. And Andrew, you good, brother?
Yeah.
You good? All right. So this next song is called Toppleganger.
Thank you.
are the Cardinal Endeavor. Thank you so much. Make sure you stick around and watch Forever Yours.
Honestly, that's what I just did that whole time. Great shut, guys. That's what they just said. Oh, yeah, they're coming in. You guys are sick. I'm glad I like to surprise myself. Like, I'll play with the band, and I'll be like, well, I don't want to listen to them yet. I kind of want to see what it is. I want to get pumped. I want to hear that first song and be like, yo, this is fucking it. And you guys were tight from start to finish. Do you want, like, five waters? Okay, cool. This camera gets you at a point where, like, you just slam it, and I look at Steve, and I'm like, that's his dick, dude. That's... There's no way he's using a drumstick. That is straight cock. Anyway, guys, thank you guys so much. I really appreciate it. If you're still hanging with us in the chat.
Thank you for having us, man.
That's our secret, man. You can't let everybody know that.
I can't say that anymore. Sorry. Yeah. If you guys are still in the chat, please remember to donate. We are getting money for Toys for Tots so we can go buy a bunch of cool toys for some kids who deserve it. Up next, all the way from Saltville?
Is it
Chohowie. Okay, Virginia is forever yours, and we are so excited to have them in the house. We love you guys. Go eat Thanksgiving. Tell your mom to make the turkey now.